Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick, and today we are going to be starting the Let's Play of Rise of the Tomb Raider on the Xbox 360. This is going to be kind of just a fun playthrough. I'm going to throw it on adventure. It's going to be about the story, and it's also going to be about the achievements. I already have 5 out of the 60. I did start this, so we do have a few of them still available. We still have the chunk of them still available. I'll be doing all the tombs and all of that different stuff. I may buy the DLC, I'm not sure. The DLC is pretty short. I don't know if I see interest in this series. Maybe I'll buy the DLC and we'll play through that again on this console. But we're going to throw it on adventure. Sure, play for fun. Play for some gamer score and just enjoy another playthrough of this. Because I've already beat it on the Xbox One. So we're just gonna throw it on adventure and have some fun. So I'm pretty excited to play this game again. I really enjoyed it, but I'll shut up.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there. Somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here.
All right, so hopefully the audio is good. I'll get a fix for next video.
This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
I tested it. But you really can
even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Am I gonna be allowed to talk now? Okay. But sometimes you don't really know. You don't really know how good the audio is until...
I'm fine.
You actually start recording the Let's Play. Okay, I got that out, finally. Throw that ice pick into the to the ground.
Laura! Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Oh, it's not letting me do it. There we go. The speed climbing way. Jump. Aww. It's not letting me run for some reason on some of these. It's kind of annoying. Alright, let's go. Let me just do it the normal way so I don't fall and waste a bunch of time reclimbing.
Now grab my hand! Gotcha! Shit, Laura. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Looks like we gotta go through.
Every time I get ready to speak, they talk. Fuck. I almost just want to let this part go without me talking that much.
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot. But that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Why was that?
Oh, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I just hope that Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Why was that snow like brown or tan? That was weird.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just as last stretch to the top.
Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay.
All right, now we got a jump.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
I can't do it. I don't think I can do it in this camera angle. This would be so awesome to do.
Lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me. Oh, shit!
That was close!
No, what I was saying is, this would be awesome to do if there was no risk of you dying, falling to your death. If you had a harness to, like, the top. I think I go up. Yeah. It's kind of hard to tell sometimes with the ice what you're supposed to attach to.
Oh no! No, no, no! Jonah!
Dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it.
This is a horrible idea. Who is willing to make that?
I don't think I can make that jump.
Stay there. I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
All right. I'll give you some slack.
You would have to have some major gonads to make that jump.
You got it.
Let me jump. How is Jonah ever going to be able to make these crazy jumps?
I see the ruins! Oh God!
Lara! Oh shit! I got you! Lara! Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up. Oh, fuck!
This stupid momentum thing.
Come on,
I probably could have got it there. I think I have to get it here or he's gonna... How did I miss? I don't think I can get much closer than that. Okay. This has to be it. There we go. Or not.
No! No! Lara! I can't hold you! The rope is slipping!
Suck it up and hold me for like one more swing. And I missed. Come on, dude. Nope. Nope. I hate that thing right there so much because I think it's more of a timing thing on when you need to hit it.
Swing me to the other side.
Damn it. I can't hold on much longer.
Yeah, you need to suck it up. Come on! How am I I missing? I guess I need to really wait till the apex. Right? I'm swinging too early. I need to wait until I'm at the apex of my swing.
The rope is slipping.
And then I got an awful start to this. Got it. Okay.
Climb!
That was horrible. Run! Go! Oh, the stupid snow. Running slow as my ass, dude. What is going on? Go! I was too close to the side. I was running like extra slow. That would be so painful to break through ice like that. Go, go, go! Go, go! Keep going. Oh great, now we're on the shifting rocks. Go, oh, there we go. Oh no, never mind, I'm not done with them. Go. Oh my gosh. That was off target. In real life, you would just be buried by all that snow and you'd suffocate to death.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I couldn't never forgive myself.
It's me.
Hannah! Oh, God! I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
More lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery. Tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I love it, Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tombs in Syria.
Syria? Yeah. Oh, God, Laura, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the prophet's tomb, Anna.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving. Please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
Okay, you know, people ringing my doorbell.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You.
Damn, this road! weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
No turning back. It has to be here.
Okay, so the reason I didn't go and answer my door is because the UPS guy, I know who it is, because I can see his truck pass by my house originally.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
But, so, or if it was anybody I knew that I needed to answer the door for, they would ring it more than once. I also think I heard his car drive, heard the UPS truck drive away. Wait, what the? Can I go up? Yeah. So that's why I didn't answer the door. If any of you were wondering, pull yourself up, Lara. Let's go.
Something's here.
Why is it not letting me through? Okay, there we go.
Could this really be it?
Alright, now, why is the light so wacky? There we go. It was, like, weird. It was like there was light emitting around me, but there was no actual source of light. And it was weird colored, and it was... I don't know, that was just awkward looking.
Incredible.
some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation. But this word... He's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. It's the prophet. Speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert. The oasis.
Still no sign of her. I don't think she survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but... pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Almost missed this.
These are the miracles of the prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
All right, let's get going. Get through this wall. Stop Trinity before they can steal. Can be Tomb Raiders, which is exactly what I am.
A secret entrance.
I'm not sure if it's really a secret entrance, if there's holes in it.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
All move, we gotta beat Trinity. Oh, I didn't jump, but okay. Okay. I am, the only thing about this game I'm not looking forward to are the puzzles. Like, I just want to play games. I don't want to take, like, hours to solve puzzles.
Oh no, they're already here. Got to get inside.
What? I just fell right through the bar. What was that? Usually you can get across those a little bit quicker by just jumping. But you know what? If the game doesn't want to let me jump... Oh, I think it's because... you're not supposed to be able to... I forgot that. You're not supposed to be able to make it across that. Because it crumbles. That's my... bad, I forgot that. I don't really get why that bottom one's there. You can so easily make it to that, to the top one. I guess if you're just horrible at timing your jumps, I guess it's for you.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet, and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through.
Dude, this would creep me out. Especially when we get a bit further into here. Right about...
Damn it. Come on.
Here. Not the creepy skull. No, the squirrel. Scorpions. There are a ton of scorpions. Look at that! They're everywhere! Like, I'd be hauling ass. She's all calm and she's like, I'll be like, look at how close they are. Now we got to kick this thing open.
was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
Alright, here's this.
My son. The Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Ooh. So guy lied about the head of Trinity's
death. Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
Or maybe the prophet's death. One of the leaders of
that was too close.
Isn't there one I have to actually shoot when it's coming down? I thought that was it.
They're blasting their way in.
Okay, first puzzle. Where is the spot?
That wall looks weak.
There it is. This wall. Now let's get this bad boy opened up.
Let's hope this works.
Hop onto the wood. Good. Jump up. Alright, let's go get Trinity. Here's the one I have to shoot. If you miss that, I don't know, you... We got problems if you can't shoot that in time. They give you forever to shoot it. And I believe you have just as much time on every difficult. I might be wrong, but it's not a huge increase. Like, it doesn't make it too much harder than it already is. harder than it is. It gives you plenty of time to bring your gun up and aim. Into the mist I go.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
All right, guys. I'm going to cut the episode here, and the next one we will be continuing, obviously. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.